Hello everyone, I am Dr. Swati, cosmetic dental surgeon working with Pathal Dental Research and Branch. Our branch is located opposite to Brigade Vista Apartments. It's very close to Chippers in our main store. It's there on first floor. Today I am going to share the information about dental caries and its prevention. Dental caries is nothing but loss of tooth structure because of the acids produced by bacteria in your oral cavity. Dental caries is most common, widespread disease, which is also one of the most preventable. I'll be sharing few instructions. If you follow these instructions, you can prevent the formation of dental caries on your teeth. First thing is, you have to brush your teeth twice in a day regularly, and brushing at night before going to bed, it's very important. You have to clean the spaces that are present in between the teeth with the help of a dental floss or interdental toothbrush regularly. You can also use mouthwashes to clean your mouth, as these mouthwashes contain antibacterial ingredients which can kill the bacteria present in your oral cavity. And cleaning your tongue is also very important with the help of a tongue cleaner. And stop eating sticky carbohydrate snacks or sweets in between the meals. And even if you eat also, make sure that you are cleaning your teeth properly. And visit a dentist in every 3 to 6 months. After clinical examinations, we can perform certain techniques on your teeth so that the dental caries is prevented, such as application of pit and fissure sealants, topical fluoride applications, etc. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.